Everything's coming up rainbows in Queenstown as preparations are finalised for Winter Pride 2019. Even taxis and police cars are sporting rainbows, showing support for the queer community. The Winter Pride Festival kicks off today and organisers say the scene is set for a 10-day party.
Oh, we're super excited. Winter Pride 2019 kicks off tomorrow here in Queenstown. We've got the money shop behind us, weather's looking amazing, and the community are getting in behind like never before.
They say the event's now become a festival for the whole town. It's not just a group of people who fly in and have parties. They say it's about everyone taking the opportunity to share a festival atmosphere.
Yeah, it's amazing just walking around and seeing all the rainbows coming out, the diversity of people that are getting involved, and just how everyone seems to be really keen to make it happen.
Mike Hughes and his husband Martin King took over the event, formerly known as Gay Ski Week NZ, and rebranded it before last year's 8-day Pride celebration, which injected about $12 million into the resort's economy. The pair are quite excited about the coming event.
So Winter Pride 2019, biggest Winter Pride festival Queenstown has ever seen.
This year's festival is set to include a charity racing day at the Remarkables ski area on Wednesday and ASB Pride in the Park on the Queenstown lakefront next Friday. In Queenstown, The South Today.